Hey everyone, my name is Bill Savage. I am the writer and director of In Lieu of Flowers, which is having its New York premiere as part of this year's SOHO International Film Festival. Not only that, but we've been chosen to be the opening night film of the festival, which we're all incredibly honored by and excited about. In Lieu of Flowers is a New York film through and through. It was written in New York, it was shot in New York, it takes place in New York. So everyone involved is just really, really excited to be coming back to New York with the film, because New York is its rightful home. It features a very talented cast that includes Josh Pence, Spencer Grammer, Nate Cordry, Melissa Rauch, and a whole host of other talented actors. So take a look at our trailer, which is coming up next, and please come on out on May 15th, when In Lieu of Flowers opens this year's SOHO International Film Festival.
Why don't we hear from one more person before we break? How about you?
I think I'm at a different stage, or...
Well, the Kubler-Ross model of five stages of grieving is a loose framework, accounting for everything from losing a loved one to the grief of somebody who's dying himself.
Is there a difference?
How are you?
Good.
I'm so sorry to hear about Gretchen.
Yeah, thanks.
How are you holding up?
Shut the fuck up!
Good. I know
you're James.
Rachel.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Nobody knows where you are living. Nobody knows where you are.
I didn't see you there this Sunday.
Yeah, I don't think I really belong there.
Well, nobody belongs there, but if you've lost someone...
Nobody knows where you are living. Nobody knows where you are.
It's like everything from before Bobby died never happened. Like, the person I was doesn't even exist anymore.
Does she? That connection, it's gone. Something I'll never feel again.
It just seems like you did a lot for her.
Don't be like Gretchen, man. Whatever made her happy was what always came first. And you know what? Somewhere along the line, you started believing that was okay. And now this whole thing with this girl, Eric.
Every time I feel like I might be getting a little bit better, I just go right back to where I was.
Death has finally come for me, and left me to grieve the loss of someone very dear. I'm just not sure who.